Thank you so much for joining me. This is Game Edge, and we're not levitating shit. No, that's from the treehouse and from Cage. We're saying this is episode 6 of the Forest Multiplayer. I'm joined with Pam, who's... Well, actually, she's off the island. Hey, Pam?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm trying to get warm by the bonfire.
She's not liking this at all.
I'm trying to get warm by the bonfire.
And we have Ono Oko.
Oh, Onoko. Hello.
How you doing, brother?
Oh, I hear and voices.
Kage848.
Duh.
And we got our cannibal friends. And not Bish, sorry. Bish is not here. Called off of business again. It's a real shame. He will join us back.
Trouble, just come over here to the effigy.
There we go.
All right, guys, so we got an effigy. By the way, they did fix the effigies. I mean, we've mentioned this before, but just in case you didn't know, they will not go near these effigies. I want to start putting these things all over the freaking place.
And now we got ragdolls, too. Do you want to show me your ragdoll?
Oh, is it still there?
Oh, look at this guy. He's on fire, but he's not. Ah, what the hell? Yeah, I think he's still there, isn't he?
Let me chop off an arm.
Oh, there he is. Oh, well, Pam seems to like to take him apart, but this is his legs. See the ragdoll effect?
We need the arms.
I know. It's telling me I have to chop off an arm, and I can't do it.
Just keep chopping. It'll come off eventually.
No, so we're moving right here.
I did it. I did it.
Pam is destroying and becoming cannibal. Look at her; she's becoming savage. I love it.
Oh, good, it's daylight. Thank goodness.
Yep. Let me turn my thing back down. I gotta remember to keep changing this color coding.
And we had something on my channel where we've been begging and begging for months per month, asking. And look at this, Cage.
But
come down here and watch this. You guys will be in awe right now. Ready?
Mm-hmm. Oh, you float, right? Cool.
No, can you believe this? Can you friggin' believe this? That is one thing. I don't care if they screwed up.
Can I run on it like those log things?
Oh, can we do it?
Whoa.
You were standing on it. Oh, we gotta have a competition. Oh, look, I'm on it.
You wanna play Lumberjack?
Oh, I'm falling. Yeah, we can do that. Oh, my God. That is hilarious. I never thought of trying that. Good job, Gage.
Oh, that's great.
We got paddle on this one.
I'm going to record this episode in windowed mode because for you guys watching this, the forest is really annoying. I can't alt-tab out in multiplayer or people could crash. So I'm actually going to play this in windows mode. And as long as the video looks okay, because sometimes when you play certain games in windows mode, you'll get little black bars on the bottom or the top of the screen. But this is borderless windows, so it should be okay. And I'm basically just saying this so I'll know to check after the video. So.
Very cool, very cool. Check. All right, so we're building.
Any more arms?
I hope we're building because I want a house.
Oh my God!
You build. You build. I'm looking for arms.
Were you flying, brother?
Yeah.
I caught that on. I caught that. You're way up in the air. What the hell?
I'm not exactly sure what that was all about.
I can't chop bodies.
I got tons of arms here. Not too.
It's all letting me chop bodies.
Down you go. Sit down.
Well, bodies won't build us a house.
This ragdoll shit.
I can build
hilarious.
A house out of bodies. What the hell? It's not chopping them.
It's really not chopping them.
Well, now it is, but like they just did a big update and they basically like broke the game.
I was having trouble chopping it too.
Yeah, we're having a lot of issues.
I thought it was me.
Well, they said that right away that the ragdolls would be a massive issue.
So how are we supposed to chop off corpses?
Well, I don't know actually. Well, somebody's able to because we have some parts. Right? We have to
find he's like did the thing. Not as pronounced, but.
He's what?
Look, his leg, right here.
Oh yeah, look at it. Little ragdoll open.
I mean, if I can't chop up bodies, then what has this all been for?
Well, maybe it's easier on solid ground. I don't know. We put him on solid ground and see if that's better. Like here. No, that's not helping at all. No,
I got it a couple times.
How about here?
Somebody this is like
Dahmer Diaries. Oh, no, let's find a place to cut him, man. Need to see we can
I was cutting him and he disappeared.
Here,
what's the point in living if you can't make a house out of limbs, right?
Okay, so
it seems to be a little better on the wood.
Well, how about we get Ono to be our butcher then? Ono, your butcher? We'll get you a little paper hat and. You can start going at it. Since you're the only one that could cut these people up.
think it's destroying a walkway.
I think it's destroying a walkway, isn't it? Yeah.
Okay, we can just
ow. Repair it.
Sorry. I knocked a piece of meat out of the guy.
Can't get a few arms without destroying a walkway.
How come I can pick him up then?
Let's try it on the, on this. Look at that! Look at him now! Look at him! Look at his clown over here by the bonfire.
Oh wow! Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Sure, look at that. Okay, yes. This angle looked really bad, brother.
Yeah, it looks bad.
No, but I was actually walking up to him like this. Oh, really? You know, just walking up.
What the hell? Give me some cannibal. Cannibal poon.
Oh, we're gonna get hit from each other now. There's too many katanas.
I'm gonna get out of the way. I'm gonna get out of the way. I'm getting.
Oh
hit.
No, you're the butcher. You make it happen, Kevin.
I don't know if I can. Oh, I got an arm.
I saw an arm fall too. I could pick it
maybe
up.
Maybe the katana isn't good for cutting them up. Maybe you have to use the hatchet.
No, well, yeah, maybe. Guys, look at
that
this.
That would make sense.
Can you guys see the extra arms that are falling off here?
Whoa, he's got a jaw in his, like, shoulder. Oh, that's part of his, like, his gear.
But you can actually pick up the arms that legs that people cut off of the other body, too. We can actually all pick it up. There's an arm here on this side cage you can pick up. And I think everybody can, so it'll be a lot faster to build, actually.
This is broke as hell, man. What the hell?
Well, not as hell. It's been worse.
Not being able to cut cattle is a downer.
You know, guys, just from a whole common sense perspective, I understand the need for building effigies out of bodies, but I want you to understand the need of building a roof over Pam's head.
Ah, I love it.
It's all about priorities, right, Pam?
Right, right, right. And the priority should be the roof over Pam's head.
All right, let's go put some logs in here.
You guys do that, I'll cut up bodies.
All right, I'll go and put some logs in there.
Yeah, I'm coming to put some logs in there, too.
I'm starting to get the hang of it. It's just a little bit touchy. Yeah.
He's a butcher in training. Good job, Ono. Well, it says 300.
I'm working on it. Hey,
I know, 300 to go.
And look in the bottom left. It says 253. That makes no sense.
Now make sure you guys don't light these except for at night. Because they don't last forever.
We don't even have to last them at night. Let them last a long time and don't even light them at night.
No, wait, I'm going to be out here at night. I need defense.
Do you guys think that there's a possibility that the developers from Ark transfer themselves over to this for one session to screw it all up and then go back? It's like, you know, bring your parents or switch jobs for one day.
We get spoiled. We get spoiled because the developers are so good in these games that when they do mess things up, it's like, well, it's an alpha. Oh yeah, I forgot.
There's spiders.
Yeah, there's always been spiders. Hey, do you see the way the you know those things you cut up for sticks? They like bend when you walk past them now.
Yeah, it looks weird, doesn't it?
Yeah.
They need to work on that still, but it's okay.
No, I mean it's good. It's fine.
Yeah, there's some work to be done.
All right.
A lot of people complained about it.
More trees, guys.
More trees. Less bodies.
In a world where I can't cut up bodies, the little tree swaying is not a priority. I'm sorry.
Well, tree swaying is more a priority to me.
No, it's not. Hell no. Those are just stick dispensers anyway.
When it gets windy and you look at the aloe and it looks like it's just weird, like this somebody's hair was flowing in the wind.
Who the hell is looking at aloe?
Oh, I do. I survived that way.
By looking at aloe?
No, by looking at it, I can't grab it because it's swaying and you can't pick it up off the planters anymore and it drives me up the wall.
I get it.
All right. If you guys hear the music in my mic, I'm so sorry. Unfortunately, in my area, it is a party going on and they seem to be all drunk. So, yes.
Damn drunk Canadians.
Yeah. Yeah, I agree. I have no sap. Okay, that's what it is. All right, I need some more log slides in my place.
Where's your place?
You'll see that by the second when the trees all drop.
Okay. Gotcha.
Wow. That was like one tree.
Oh, we got guests.
Oh, no.
Ho ho.
Oh, no.
Here's a log sled and I'm leaving.
All right, try that again.
There's all these logs I heard about.
No, they're right there, man. Can't you see them? It's because it's broken. You guys can't see on your screen. There's like so many of them. Which I get in trouble?
Oh, there he is.
Oh. He's calling for help.
Cut his arms off.
I'm working on it.
Right away.
Oh my god.
Number one priority. Guy's down, cut his arms off.
Take him down and chop him up.
They should put a butcher hat, like, catch it in the game or something.
Or a butcher block or something.
Yeah, cut arms in, like, one shot.
Yeah.
Oh, that'd be nice. Like a butcher's table kind of thing. We just take them apart in there. Get really...
Oh, that's a big one.
Cannibal Steakhouse. Come with me.
Oh, two big ones.
What big ones? Mutants?
Big mutants, yeah. I'm letting one of these up.
Was it Armsy?
No, it's
Are they harder to kill?
The biggest, toughest cannibal.
Oh, the gray guys.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're kind of...
I don't mind one, but when I see multiple,
that's enough to... I always say the same thing. I go, oh my god, get that... He's still alive, wow. Did you die now?
Is he still alive?
Well,
no, I think he's dead.
He's dead now, eh? Yeah, he's dead.
Yeah, I think so. Oh!
Huh? You like that?
I heard another one. Where is he? Oh, there he is.
That's the guy who was screaming. Oh, let's get him!
Yep.
Where'd you take Bish? Where'd you take Bish? Tell us Bish location.
Oh, look at his arm. Squirrel.
Yeah, that's bad luck.
I think that's 7 years bad luck.
Did you see this guy's hand? Did you see the same thing I'm seeing right now? The guy is, looks like he's asking for help.
What do you do with squirrel skin?
I don't know.
Nothing. There's no skin. There's no skin.
I got something.
Make a toupee?
I got rabbit fur off a squirrel.
Well, that's what I'm going to do, actually. I forgot. I'm going to get some oysters. Before I continue chopping up. You can't do any rabbits. Oh, you got rabbit skin off a squirrel?
Yeah.
That doesn't sound right.
Okay. Cross-dressing squirrel rabbit. That's nice.
Well, I killed the squirrel, and I hit E, and a little fur popped up, and it said a rabbit fur.
Yeah, I realized I looked at mine and I did kill a squirrel before, and I looked down in mine and I have actually rabbit fur. Yeah, that's kind of odd. There isn't actually squirrel fur, so I guess they're thinking about adding that. Really, really small coats.
Yeah.
You can make a wallet.
If I get one more rabbit fur, I can make a berry patch, right?
Yep, you can. Or another squirrel, I guess you can go after that.
I watched Les Stroud clean a rabbit once, and he had the fur in it. He's like, make a good glove. And he put it on his hand.
Are you talking about, like, for real?
Yeah.
A real rabbit?
Yeah, Les Stroud, you know, like, Survivor Man?
No.
You know, like the TV... Come on, you're Canadian! Don't play games
with me. Was that what I have to do as Canadian? Les Stroud?
He's Canadian, Les Stroud.
Oh, okay.
He's the Canadian. They're going to kick you out of the country if they
The Canadian?
Out.
No, yes. No. Oh, I'm not sure which part of Canada you're talking about, bro.
the better part.
Game Edge thinks that, at least in his part of Canada, he is the Canadian.
Oh, okay. Yay. Yeah. The Strad.
Yes, you're the Eastern.
You've really never heard of, like,
the Eastern
Survivor
Canadian.
Man?
Survivor Man? No.
Never heard of Man. Yeah. That's insane.
Why?
I don't know. It's just like he's
I'm out
like
playing sports 90% of my life. I'm coaching 90% of my life. I don't watch TV. Eh. I know. I'm sorry. That's the way it goes. I do try. I wish I had more time sometimes. There's a lot of shows I like to. I keep, like, certain ones. Mr. Robot, I watch that without any doubt. The other one with Kevin Spacey there. That's really good.
I think I lost, like, half the logs in that thing.
Is this guy just here for fun, or?
I'm waiting for more logs, guys.
I'm the only one cutting down.
I was cutting down at logs, like, want to get food.
Game Edge drew one piece of dynamite and got one tree, and he's like, I'm done.
Yep, that's it, man. I'm giving up. Go watch Lestrade.
Stroud.
I couldn't watch somebody take apart an animal in front of me, sorry, no.
No, it wasn't, like, gory or anything. If you want to see gory, that's the other guy, Bear Grylls.
Okay.
He drinks his own piss.
Yeah, that's bad.
That's
he peed
all good.
He peed into a snake skin and held it for later and then drank it.
Oh, good for him.
But now I know you can drink your own urine as long as it's fresh, and you don't do it more than once.
What happens if we do it twice?
Well, you start building up toxins in your body, so it's not good.
By the way, aloe now gives you health.
Oh.
It used to fill up your food, but I never saw it. Maybe it did before, guys. I don't know, but I never seen it. I saw my health go up instead of... Well, that's weird. And I almost got killed by that tree. Don't watch
How
one TV show.
How do I put
all
these rocks down that I'm carrying?
Yeah, see.
I guess I have to have a rock container, huh? I guess there's not an empty rock container.
Or you can even the sleds.
Containers fill the rocks. So. If you want to make another rock container, go right ahead and just put it by those.
I'm out of sleds. Okay, one second. Is there any sleds over there? Yeah, there is.
Yeah, there's one right here. Right. You had your flags on you now.
Man, we're doing hardcore, brother. We're doing hardcore.
Well, in your game, you have like 30,000 freaking sleds, so yeah. I guess that would be a problem.
Then I forget to turn on. Were the only two logs? You took care of them?
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm going to take care of the stumps, too. Pet peeve of mine. Okay, obviously this is yours. Oh yeah, these are flowers, guys. You must pick these up. You see the blue flowers? They're so rare. There's a rabbit right here, Pam. Oh. Pam? I think Pam is hiding.
Uh-oh.
I'm coming.
She dead? Where are you? I lost the rabbit.
I'm coming. He's gone. Oh. I was doing a stick holder thing.
Oh, okay.
Better than a rock holder one.
There should be more rabbits anyways. Once you see one, there should be a few.
Did I just get two logs out of one tree?
What? Can you explain me the idea of putting feathers on your axe to make it faster and teeth to make it do more damage? Why didn't they just put in like sharpening stones or something? Or
that's like putting stripes on your car to make it go faster.
Or the aboriginals did that too, right? They used to put decorations like that.
Yeah, but it didn't make it like faster though.
No, but it sure scared the shit out of you thinking that was somebody's teeth. I would have done mine. But oh, I guess they have to pick up something. They have to do some... I'm not sure they're ever going to switch. I think they're just trying to be original. And
I don't think they are either.
I think they're on a road for finishing up the game. I don't see why not. I mean, at this point...
Yeah, don't bother cutting anywhere. Trees, no more logs.
If 7 Days to Die is releasing in their shape that they're in now, too...
7 Days to Die is not releasing anytime soon.
Well, it's in early access for now on this weekend, right? On the console.
Yeah, but it's early access. It's not... It's
well, yeah, but it's considered... When you go to console, I consider that...
Well, you're releasing. Nobody who owns a console should consider 7 Days to Die a fully released game. So be aware of that, kids.
Do they mark that down? Is that, do they understand it? I wonder if they do understand
well,
it.
Well, they, you know, they tell people it's an early access game if people don't get it. Like I've gotten a lot of hate over 7 Days to Die the past, like, few weeks.
Why?
And, like, they're like, oh, it's a buggy, blah, blah, blah. Like, all the things. Like, hey, man, it's an early access game. Don't freaking buy an early access game. They tell you everywhere. They tell you on the Steam page. They tell you when you start up the game. Everybody knows it's an early access game. Don't bitch about bugs and stuff. I mean, like, you could bitch about it, but... Like it just drives me nuts when they go overboard with it. Like, bring it up, let people know, let the forums know, the developers know, and then just wait for it to get fixed. Yeah. And I know, I bitch about it too, but I don't go on the forums and, like, I don't go on YouTube and, like, this game sucks. At least not seriously.
Yeah, he comes on mine and then comments and he goes, this game sucks, asshole.
Why are you playing this shitty game, brah?
Learn to build.
And I wish I had a nickel for every guy that's told me that 7 Days to Die is just like Ark, but it's a copy of Ark and it's worse.
Copy of Ark.
It was out before Ark.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
It was out long before Ark.
Somebody stole something, but I think it's the other way around.
I hate to point out, but I really miss my treehouse guy.
Yeah, but they knock it down too quick.
They burned it down.
Yep. Those cannibals. They're rough.
I thought it bugged out.
No, it caught on fire and then fell down.
I didn't know that it can catch on fire.
The fire.
Mine's never caught on fire.
The mutant that has fire on his head.
Yeah.
Was underneath the tree and it caught him on fire.
Yeah, I've got almost 200 videos of this game, and I've never had anything of mine catch on fire, unless I did it myself.
Well, like it did. It caught on fire.
Like the time when I was playing with Fat Plane, I threw the Molotov into the woods and the whole woods caught on fire.
Well, I'm just telling you what happened. All of a sudden, I was standing in the tree and he was underneath it and the tree started burning.
That doesn't normally happen, though. That's what I'm saying. That's bad luck for you.
Or you had a Molotov guy over there who tossed the Molotov.
And then after the tree burned, then I went to take a step and it just fell down. The treehouse just fell down.
Yeah, it's really glitchy, dude. Yeah, that's not good. Was it all black when it fell down, or?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, it's glitched out. Supposedly no more blackness like that. It's supposed to fall down properly. Okay, we have too many logs, not enough logs. That's running.
I think all our logs are full.
Yeah, I brought one back.
Can I take it down?
You can take that one down. It's full enough. If I can't fit a whole tree in there, I don't chop any more down.
Oh, found another arm. Just lying around here. Spoiled meat already? Shit. Okay. Yeah, people are saying in multiplayer you can drop the meat and the other person picks it up and it's in good shape.
Hold down shift, Pam.
Just prefer not to do that.
Why hold down shift?
Because you're slow. You're in my way.
You can run. If you do it backwards in the fields, you can actually do it even faster.
How many logs? Oh god, this is going to take like a million logs.
Yep.
Well, we're five of us, or four of us now.
We need more log sleds, I think.
Yeah.
My log sled fell over for some reason.
Yeah, there's a little bit of glitchiness to this. Well, if you did him out here, oops, like that, that's weird. It's a few times it's happened. That's strange. Did I actually pull him out of the sled? Okay. How many left? Oh, we're not doing bad. 150. Jesus, that's nice. You don't even need to move, Pam. I just realized you can actually do it from very far away.
Yeah, I know. I just noticed that myself.
I was like, what the hell?
Ooh, there's a log rolling away there.
Where'd it go?
I got it.
Yay, you picked it up, actually.
That's a cage. Pick blueberries while we're doing all this.
Word. Who do you think cut down those trees?
2 seconds ago, you're saying, don't get aloe and blueberries. They suck.
I never say anything.
Another
make fun
night
of me.
By and I,
you make fun of me.
Yeah, that's true. I did do
yes.
That.
Another night, and I still don't have a roof over my head. Something's wrong here, guys.
Raining on your head.
What day is it anyway? Is this the day where the monster comes out of the sea there?
Yep, comes for Pam.
I'm out of here.
Okay, I'm coming back on this room.
I'm just joking. There's no monster in the sea. I'm sorry, Pam. That's not nice of me.
I don't know. This game is.
That was very, very Canadian West Coast of me. I apologize.
Exactly. It's just what you, that's just what you West Coast Canadians are.
Oh, he's alive. It's good. I was checking to see. It was like mic test.
I'm listening.
Mic test.
I'm out getting wood and stuff.
Okay. Oh.
I think he's half playing it. He's half on Amazon ordering himself a real monitor.
Oh, we're going to bring up the monitor. All right. Today's log gathering activity.
Sorry, Pam, I didn't see you.
I'd
like to have a CRT monitor, please. CRT. These are vintage,
I'd like you to poke the eyeballs out of my head so I don't have to look at this awful monitor.
When's your birthday? Maybe Cage will buy you one.
Hey, guess when my birthday is.
When's your birthday?
On Canada Day.
Oh, really? Oh, there you go. You have to come up to Canada for that.
I know. Everybody tells me when they hear that I really should emigrate to Canada because my birthday's on Canada Day. I'd be special.
You would be. You get extra celebration here.
Speaking of Canada Day, take us out.
Take us out. All right.
Yeah, the timer just went off.
All right. Thank you so much, guys, for joining us. Again, if you liked it, don't forget to hit the like button. Appreciate that. And for Ono Koho.
Yay, hello.
Bye. Hey, bye. For Kage48 and Please. Pam.
Bye-bye.
And for Bish, we remiss dreadfully. He will be back. There we go. Thank you so much for joining us. This is Edge for Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.
Flip-flop.